I'm going to say, if you guys just throw your bottles and if you will away.
Away.
Away,
away.
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 Go overseas to go and study medicine, and you guys are going to be the best at what it is that you want to be. So how about you, after this, have got a major goal that you want to achieve? Raise your hand up high. You've got a major goal?
Yeah, good.
All right, so how many of you know that if you had your life to live over again, even though you're this young, you know you could have done more than what you currently have done? Put your hands up. Now proves a point that what we are and what we've done to this point in our lives is just a tip of the iceberg of what's possible for us. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
There you go. All right, so now that you guys know that you have a major goal and you know you could have done more, are you guys going to make a promise to yourselves, not to me, not to your parents, not to the school, not to St. Dunstan, but you guys are going to make a personal promise to yourself to work harder and to work smarter than you have done before? Yes or no?
Yes!
Yes or no?
Yes!
Alright, so just a quick walk right, because I was the head of house and I get all these memories that come back. So I'm going to say, what time is it? And you're going to say game time. Alright? Okay, what time is it?
Game time!
Alright, now you guys are going to bark like dogs, right? When I say any dogs in the house, you guys go, woo woo, right? Any dogs in the house?
Woo woo!
Any dogs in the house?
Woo woo!
What time is it?
Game time!
What time is it?
Game time!
Any dogs in the house?
Woo woo!
Any dogs in the house?
Woo woo!
Alright, cool. So, give yourself a round of applause. Writing down goals and dreams. So people are just going to shout out their goals and dreams that you guys want to achieve by 2016. I know you guys just stood up and introduced what you guys want to do by 2016, but now you're just going to make a nice short list of goals. All right, so just random shout out a big goal.
Matric certificate.
You made another one.
Driver's license.
Oh yeah, good ones.
First time.
Four times to get mine, so I don't give up. Four times, yes. Some say 7 stations, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that wrong?
Is this 4
times to get the same as
mine? By the end of this one. Okay, by the end of this year, it can also be beyond. All right, Shah, give me another one.
Acceptance into university.
Yes, that's a good one.
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
What?
One day, I want to become a mission starist.
A mission starist. Mission. That's very important, by the way. I'll tell you some of my worst. Yeah, so much to learn. Okay, cool. So now that you guys have got like some goals, and I'm sure you guys have got a lot more than this, and these are small goals, by the way. I'm sure you can, you know, people getting 8 distinctions, 10 distinctions, 7 distinctions. I knew them personally, and these guys are just very dedicated. And the things I'll be sharing with you today is stuff that they've done, and stuff that I've done that can actually get you there. Now, not that they're any better than you, or they're any more special than you, or I'm more special than anyone else. It's just that they just did some of the things that I'm going to share with you today. So before I start with the PowerPoint presentation and videos to blow your minds away, so I just want to talk about, in order for you to achieve that, you guys are committed to achieving that, right? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
All right, so all of us face challenges, right? Everyone can admit that our political landscape is not that great, right? The economy is not that great, is it? One of us are in a recession, in case you didn't know. Some of the social issues that we face, they're not really ideal for us to be to get to our goals and dreams. The technology landscape is changing so fast that, can you keep up with the technology? No. And how old are you?
17.
You're 17 and can't keep up. Okay, you see? And then the environmental issues, they're not that great. And then the legal landscape. Who here wants to be a lawyer? 1, 2, 3, yes. Is our legal system great in this country? Yes,
no.
No, okay. and then just the world. Are we in a good space in the world today?
No.
Okay, good. So most people, they like to blame politics and the economies, the society, technology, environment, and the legal landscape, and what's happening in the world. And like, I didn't get my 7 distinctions because, you know, internet was down, load shedding. You know, I was not able to pass my matric because, you know, the political party passed the law that was not good for me. But, and then also, they rely on these factors in order to help you get to your goal. So now, I call this a not much list, not much. Why I call this a not much? Because if this was going to change, it's not going to do much for you. Let's say we get a new president in the country, what's that going to do for your goals? Not much. I can promise you, not much. If I say not much, I'll come. Not much.
Not much.
What's it going to do if the interest rates were to change? What's that going to do for you?
Not much.
What's it going to do if the society changes? What's that going to do for you?
Not much.
You see? Technology advances or goes down, what's it going to do for you?
Not and you
guys
are.
What is it going to do for you?
Not much.
Right. The environment changes. If you're not the right person, what's that going to do for you?
Not much.
Right. And then the new lawyers. New laws are passed, make things easier for you guys. What's that going to do for you if you're not the right person?
Not much.
Okay. So you should not ever rely on this. So what you should do is to change yourself. Here's something that I can make a promise to you. If you change, everything will change for you, right? The most important thing is your personal philosophy. You have to change yourself. If you're not working hard at, who's your boss at maths?
Yeah,
Matthew.
So
who's not a boss at maths? So you see, if you keep on working where you are, are you guys going to get the distinctions for maths?
That's
I'm saying if you guys just keep working the way you guys are working, are you guys going to get a distinction?
No.
So what's it going to do if the school to drop the standards for you to get a distinction? What's that going to do for you?
Not much.
So what you guys have to do is to change. change yourself. Okay? Alright, so everybody just look at your levels. Alright, so I want you guys to hear me and listen to me what I have to say to you. Every single one of you have something special. Right? Every single one of you can achieve that dream that you guys have over there. Every single one of you can become the leaders that you want to be, the prefects that you want to be. You can achieve that unity in your brain. You guys can do more than you guys could possibly imagine. Alright? Okay, now we can just go. Now the reason I wanted to do that is because I didn't want what I wanted to just say just go in one ear and out the other now.
Somebody
wanted. Mr. Magistrate, we will check later.